The Lewiston Police Department arresting a man for sex trafficking charges. Officials say Frederick Jackson is accused of pressuring a woman into prostitution. He's being held at the Androscoggin County Jail. Police say Jackson was already out on probation at the time of his arrest. Investigators believe there are more victims here too, and they're asking anyone with information to contact them.